with Patrick McQuarrie now these days?
He's got work and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Jackie McCreary, Francis McCreary. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brother. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Nico. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good. Then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCreary's.
Be careful what you wish for.
So the plan was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone. And the other's casual sex.
And I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date.
Hey.
Coming, Ma. You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Kate.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner.
Yeah.
Safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep. Fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good. Very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we gonna have to kill you?
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good. All right, all right.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit.
Fuck you, Packy.
Yeah, fuck yous.
Mafia-controlled waste management plant?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those Watt families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pecorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pecorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alderney.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. McCreary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the Purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found McCreary's story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in Purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Motto community leader, my ass.
You're just worried he'll start clamping down on you. Ain't you, Pack?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
That's I'm Rich, only on CNT.
Fucking hell!
They've only turned up in Amsterdam and Belfast. These fakes don't...
Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking truth.
...and utilize the same predict process as real notes. A new spokesman called it...
All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Nico, stick fucking close to me. All right, boys, let's go inside and find this money.
Hey, Packy! I'm gonna get the money! Come
on! Yeah, I bumped into you.
Look around! You're surrounded!
Something to hide behind! You're a pain in the balls, my friend!
Let's go! Come on!
This'll stop you!
Seconds to live, buddy.
Jesus, forgive me.
Okay, kids, I got the cash.
There's gotta be a piece. I'm back, boys.
Swimming for a day?
Sure, my boy. There's the boat just out there. I'll race you. Can you drive a boat? You got to this fine country in a boat, didn't you, Nico?
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a...
That's what it's all about. That and smoking and drinking yourself into an early grave. The Ventura's Poker Challenge.
That was fucking beautiful. We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
I don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you, though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my Katie.
I'll think about the money, then.
What a trooper.
So, baby, let me.
We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.
Come on, step on the gas pedal!
fucked up, Captain.
Is this some kind of joke?
America's next top hooker, coming soon to CNT. Can reality TV